All right, my people, Don Bernard Jr. here with another Junior, Jam Master J's son, the son of Jam Master J, legendary RunDMC. And so I'm just wondering, man, how long you been DJing?
I picked up DJing after my dad died. I always was around music, and it wasn't a hard conversion for me, but yeah. I honestly picked it up after
he passed. So what was it that confirmed for you, like you knew this was something you wanted to do?
It's like I was fighting something. Like I wasn't, you know what I mean? Like yeah. I'm doing everything except for the one thing that actually was
really
driving at
me. Like, yeah, I can relate to that. Man.
Right.
Good, you know. But the thing with when you're doing something creative, it takes a lot of focus. It takes a lot of determination. What is it that keeps you pushing you to keep going at it?
Because my father's name, as much as it's already set in stone, it needs to be every day. I need every day. Somebody got to talk about them every day. Or me, or his son. I just want to keep the legacy alive and thriving. It's going to stay alive.
Big legacy. And like my father, you know, he does the African American Heritage Parade in New Jersey. Biggest black cultural event in New Jersey. I mean, I also can feel some pressure sometimes to keep it going. So do you feel pressure at times?
I definitely feel some pressure, but it's more of alright. I mean, pressure is a good word, but I feel like if I don't do it, it's not gonna be nothing. You know what I'm saying? And I feel like it's my obligation to take over.
If
he was here, I would be paid there, and I'm still, I probably wouldn't even, you know what I mean? I don't know what I would be doing if he was here, you know?
Yeah.
I have no idea what I would be doing, but it's just, you know.
Well, we know this is the anniversary tomorrow, 8 years, right, of his passing. We remember him as the greatest, one of the greatest DJs of all time. But you're his son, how do you
feel? Obviously, I remember him as a dad. Come home, he's tired, I'm trying to wake him up, let's play some Madden, let's do something. Dad, when we going to the, when we get the games, I remember, like, the world lost Jam Master J. And I lost my dad. I'm sure it touched everybody, but to lose a parent in any circumstance, to any child, is a
I wish you success, brother. God bless, man. Right, peace.